Aloha, I'm Genji Denise. Here are your top headlines.
Dozens rallied at the state capitol on Sunday saying lawmakers are not doing enough to protect victims of domestic violence. State legislators have failed to pass multiple bills addressing domestic violence during the current legislative session, which ends this week. Hawaii County Mayor Harry Kim is recuperating at home in Hilo after experiencing heart attack symptoms and undergoing testing at the Queens Medical Center in Honolulu. No word on when he'll be able to return to work. By next year, UH Maui College will become one of the first energy self-sufficient universities in the country thanks to solar power stored in batteries on campus. The university is aiming to reach net zero across its 10 campuses, producing as much energy as it consumes by 2035.
To stay connected, grab a newspaper or head to staradvertiser.com. I'm Yenji Denise. Thanks for watching the Honolulu Star Advertiser Digital Billboard Network.